Have you ever wondered what happens inside your brain when you switch languages? Whether you're fluent in multiple languages or just learning a second one, the results are fascinating. Today, we're diving into the science behind language switching and what it means for your memory, decision-making, and even your personality. Language isn't just stored in one part of your brain. It's a distributed process involving multiple regions. The Broca's area plays a crucial role in language production. The Wernicke's area helps with comprehension. The prefrontal cortex plays a key role in managing which language to use and when. And when you're bilingual or multilingual, these areas work together more intensely. Your brain is constantly making rapid decisions. What language do I speak now? Which words do I use? How do I switch? Switching between languages, what's known as code switching, isn't just about vocabulary. It requires serious cognitive control. Your brain must suppress one language while activating another. This engages the executive function systems. It's kind of like a mental gym. That's why bilinguals often show stronger skills in task switching, focus and attention, and problem solving. Now, a fun fact. Studies have shown that bilinguals tend to perform better on tasks that require them to ignore distractions. And here's the really cool part. Being bilingual for a long time can actually change the shape of your brain. Scientists have found that you get more gray matter in the parts of the brain that help with language and focus, and an area that helps you stay in control when both languages try to pop out at the same time, called the anterior cingulate cortex, even gets thicker. This mental juggling act literally sculpts your brain, making it stronger, faster, and more flexible. But what does that look like in action? And how fast can we actually switch languages? Linguists have found that proficient bilinguals can switch languages between 200 to 300 milliseconds, faster than the blink of an eye. But this speed depends on your language proficiency, how similar the two languages are, and context and emotional state. Now, here's something mind-blowing. Switching languages can also switch how you feel. Many bilinguals report feeling like a slightly different person depending on the language they're speaking. Why? Because different languages carry different cultural norms or emotional associations. For example, in some languages, people tend to be more formal or direct. In others, they're more casual or expressive. So if you feel more confident, funnier, or more reserved when speaking another language, you're not imagining it. Your brain adapts socially as well as linguistically. And multiple studies back this up. A study from the University of Chicago found that bilinguals make more rational decisions when speaking in their non-native language. That's because emotional bias is reduced. When bilinguals switch languages, neuroscientists using MRI scans found increased activity in the part of the prefrontal cortex associated with inhibition and conflict resolution. So, in a way, speaking another language doesn't just add words to your vocabulary, it actually rewires how you think and feel. What does this all mean for you? If you're learning a second language, you're not just picking up grammar, you're upgrading your neural circuitry. Even short-term language learning can improve memory, boost focus, and delay cognitive aging. Yep, it's true. Language learning is associated with later onset of dementia. And if you're struggling with switching fluently, don't stress. The simple act of trying already strengthens your brain. And over time, that mental muscle becomes more efficient. Want to improve your language switching skills? Try this. Practice both languages daily, even just for 5 to 10 minutes. Label your environment with words in both languages. Talk to yourself in the target language to reinforce internal switching. Use spaced repetition apps to train recall speed. And watch bilingual media that switch these languages naturally. And over time, your brain will be able to handle the switch more automatically. So the next time you catch yourself switching between hola and hi, remember, your brain is doing some serious heavy lifting. Keep going. You're not just learning a language. You're building a sharper, more flexible mind. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your fellow language nerds. And let me know in the comments, what's your experience switching between languages?
If you learned something new from this video, give it a thumbs up. Then, hit subscribe and turn on your notifications. Have a look around our channel for more hacks and tips. And if you're watching on another social media platform, like or follow our page. See you next time.